A burpee is a great way to teach yourself how to get up and down off the ground quickly, but also a good way to get some conditioning in. So for a burpee, I'm going to take it slow, but the movement is done fast. From here, you're going to come down to the ground with your abs nice and tight. Put your hands on the floor, and you're either going to step or you're going to jump your feet out into your plank or your push-up position. From here, you're going to lower yourself down, allowing those shoulder blades to come together. From here, you can push up as a regular push-up, or you can use your knees, come to your toes, jump your hips high, trying to get your feet in between your hands. So you come to that forward fold position, and you're going to stand up and jump overhead. So quickly, it looks like this. Hands to the floor, jump the feet out, lower yourself down, push yourself up, stand up overhead. Again, straight down, straight up. When you're in this bottom position, your butt muscles should be tight.